You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is n equals 8 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Isolate the n. Multiply both sides by 4. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is n equals 8 over 5.